Hello everyone, we're the Group 1 and we're reporting about government sectors and tourism organizations. Now, let's talk about DOT.
Based on my research, the Department of Tourism or DOT is mandated to encourage, promote, and develop tourism as a major socio-economic activity to generate foreign currency and local employment and to spread the benefits of tourism to a wider segment of the population, with the support, assistance, and cooperation of the both private and public sectors. The DOT assures the safe, convenient, enjoyable stay and travel of foreign and local tourists in the country. DOT supports Coron Sustainable Development to bounce back. Coron Palawan, the Department of Tourism, expresses support for Coron Sustainable Tourism Development to draw more visitor and hasten tourism recovery.
Let's wander the islands of Coron Palawan. Take a ride through the jagged limestone cliffs that date back to the Jurassic era. Look at that water! Hop around breathtaking island landscapes you'd only see on screensavers. Or visit the island towns that carry a wealth of local history. There isn't a corner of Coron that doesn't take your breath away. But hold your breath for your next virtual tour.
DOT's STDP program to enhance resiliency of Asia destination Puyap. The Department of Tourism endeavors to ensure the tourism resiliency of the country's prime destination, El Nido, Palawan, to the full implementation of the Sustainable Tourism Development Project this year.
Let's wander El Nido, Palawan. Known for its extraordinary natural splendor, coral reefs, and aquamarine waters, it is regularly ranked as one of the most beautiful beaches in the world. The kind of place where you'd want to live on the water. And you actually can! There's no paradise quite like El Nido in the whole world. Find another Philippine paradise in your next virtual tour.
DOT supports the safe reopening of Negros Oriental, Dumaguete City. The Department of Tourism commits to assist yet another provincial destination as the local executives of Negros Oriental heralds reopening the site to more domestic tourists. Tourism Infrastructure and Enterprise Zone Authority, or TIEZA, is a government-owned and controlled corporation attached to the Department of Tourism, DOT. Also, the implementing arm of DOT and the nation's Tourism Infrastructure Corporation. The main task of TIEZA is build tourism infrastructure, second, operate and manage TIEZA assets, third, designate, regulate, and supervise Tourism Enterprise Zone, fourth, collect the Philippine travel tax. Tourism Promotion Board Philippines, or TPB, is an attached agency of the Department of Tourism. Tourism promotion boards exist to market and promote the Philippines domestically and internationally as a world-class tourism and MICE destination, in strategic partnership with private and public stakeholders to deliver a unique high-value experience for visitors, significantly contributing to increased arrivals receipt and investment to the country. The TPB is responsible for marketing the Philippines as a major meetings, incentives, convention, and exhibitions destination, attracting, promoting, facilitating, serving large-scale events, international fairs and conventions, congresses, sport competitions, expositions. Third, ensuring the regular local and international advertisement of the country's major tourism destination and other tourism, including tourism enterprise zones. And lastly, providing incentives to the travel agencies, tour operators, wholesalers, and investors abroad capable of drawing a sizable number of tourists and tourism investments to the country.
Duty-free stores are retail businesses that have been granted government permission to offer travelers duty and tax-free goods. We have plenty of duty-free shops in the Philippines. It is located in Naiya Terminal 1, 2, and 3, and other more locations. Duty-free shopping is being able to buy a product under specific condition without having to pay import, sales, value-added, and other taxes. PRA, or the Philippine Retirement Authority, focuses on attracting foreign nationals and other former Filipino to invest, live, and retire in the Philippines with the goal of accelerating the socio-economic development of the nation, boosting the country's foreign exchange reserve, and giving them the highest possible quality of life in the most alluring setting. NPDC, or the National Park Development Committee, helps maintain the beauty of our parks. In order to give the people with fully developed and well-maintained parks, wholesome recreation, and socio-cultural education, NPDC aspires to be the leading agency. Through collaboration with the community and non-governmental organizations, they aim to provide general public access that will promote Filipino art, cultures, and tradition. Soon, they will develop more parks that everyone can enjoy and see.
The Hotel and Restaurant Association of the Philippines, or HRAP, is the umbrella organization of hotels and restaurants that speaks for the Philippine hospitality industry. With the rise of new hotels before the year ends and the blossoming of dining establishments, HRAP continues to exercise its leadership as the single voice of the industry, promoting goodwill, understanding, fellowship within the hospitality industry, both national and international. To ensure the organization's own level of excellence, it is affiliated with the ASEAN Tourism Association and the ASEAN Hotel and Restaurant Associations, while having a working relationship with the International Hotel and the Restaurant Association. The Philippine Tour Operators Association, or PhilTOA Incorporation, is an organization of tour operators and allied members actively involved in the advocacy of responsible tourism. The agency was tasked to help PhilTOA strengthen the country's inbound tourism. Founded on June 12, 1986, as a non-stock and non-profit organization. It's more fun in the Philippines. Pagin palalayo. Sobrang swerte kaya ng chinelas mo. Nakatapa ka sa paraiso. It's more fun in the Philippines. The International Civil Aviation Organization, creates regulations for aviation safety, security, efficiency, and regularity, and environmental protection. The organization also regulates operating practices and procedures covering the technical field of aviation. The ICAO supervises the standards and practices of air navigation and its infrastructure. They make sure flight inspection is conducted in accordance to set practices and ensure that standards are met. The International Civil Aviation Organization is also responsible for the prevention of unlawful interference and facilitates border crossing procedures for international civil aviation.
The Latin America Travel Association, or LATA, is a membership association that aims to promote Latin America as a tourist destination and stimulate growth of travel to the region. LATA represents an ever-growing travel community with unrivaled passion and knowledge for Latin America. The association is composed of over 360 companies, including tourism boards, airlines, hotels, tour operators, representation companies, and travel press. LATA's core objectives. First, promote and grow travel to Latin America. Second, be the authoritative voice in the UK for Latin America travel and tourism. Third, encourage best practice and increase standards across all aspects of travel in Latin America. Here's a sample video about LATA, or Latin America Travel Association. The World Travel and Tourism Council, or WTTC, is the global authority and the economic and social contribution of travel and tourism. WTTC promotes sustainable growth for the travel and tourism sectors, working together with governments and international institutions to create jobs, drive exports, and generate prosperity. WTTC is a forum composed of members of the global business community who work with governments to raise awareness of the travel and tourism sectors.
And now let's talk about the ASHANTA, or what we call Asian Tourism Association. On 27 of March 1971, several ASEAN countries came together to form a non-profit organization with a truly holistic focus on the development and promotion of tourist destination, attraction, and infrastructures that underpins them in ASEAN region, or ASHANTA. The Association of Southeast Asian Nations, or what we call ASEAN, aims to promote an economic and security cooperation among its 10 members. Those are Brunei, Cambodia, Indonesia, Laos, Malaysia, Myanmar, Philippines, Singapore, Thailand, and Vietnam. The ASEAN countries have a total population of 662 million and a total gross domestic product of $3.2 trillion. And now let's move on to the next topic, which is the WTO, or World Trade Organization. What is WTO? It is the acronym of World Trade Organization that operates a system of trade rules, or basically it is where the government, member of the governments, try to sort out the trade problems they face with each other. What exactly is WTO and why so many people oppose to it? The World Trade Organization is a global organization made up of 164 member countries that deals with the rules of trade between nations. Second, the goal of the WTO, or World Trade Organization, is to ensure that the trade flows as smoothly and predictably as possible. And now that we're finished on tackling the Asian Tourism Association and World Trade Organization, now let's move on to the PATA, which means Pacific Asia Travel Association. Pacific Asia Travel Associations is a membership organization with a non-profit status, acts as the catalyst for the growth of tourism and travel to from and within the Asia-Pacific region. Since 1951, PATA has dominated the conversation on travel and tourism in the Asia-Pacific region.